Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. Heading back to the Bridge District.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Of Athkatla. I don't know if I can travel straight there. I can. So we have two things we have to do. Quite a lot. None of this yet. I can't find this guy. Maybe later on. The cats. Baradings, the cats. Alright, so we need... Okay, Miranda, the dwarven wild mage at the Hidden Refuge, has asked me to get her a cask of Halfling's Help from Viteri's Pub. Oh, and trade me. We're not going there yet. Wilson? This. Okay. Mereth, a wild mage child at the Hidden Refuge, has asked me to find her mother's hairband, which she lost just before Nira rescued her from the Order of Eight Staves. I should look in or near the crates at the east end of Athkatla's Bridge District. Okay, east end, good to know. And the elven wild mage Daxus has resisted Talana's efforts to convince him he's in danger from the Red Wizards. I should bring Nira with me to try and speak with Daxus after one of his nightly shows at Delosar in Athkatla's Bridge District. Talana also suggested we give Daxus one of Noctor's talismans of the Hearthfire so he can teleport directly to the camp. If we don't, Haze will be waiting near Delosar's and connect as Daxus' escort. Alright, so we'll do that too. There's a talisman. Some of this stuff should be done quests, but... Alright. Eastern edge. Just have to go away. And where's the mage? Delosar's. Where's Delosar's? Right here. There. After a nightly show, but it's only 7 a.m.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Greetings. Talana told me to meet you here. I am to escort Daxus back to the Hidden Refuge after you convince him to come, correct?
No. I have a talisman of the Hearthfire. He can teleport there himself.
Ah, good. I did not relish the idea of traveling with him, but I'll wait here just in case.
I wonder why that is. I guess we'll find out. Very well. Goodbye. Anything else to say?
Daxus is at Delosar's Inn on the east side of the bridge.
The east side. It's right here. This would be the west side, wouldn't it? I mean, I'm assuming standard directions north, east, west. I mean, north, north, south, east, west. But it's right here. Delosar is in. None of this stuff, so. Ink, you don't know where Delosar is in is. We'll just run you over, whoever the hell you are, girl. Someone get that dog.
Live by the sword, Live a good long time.
Upstairs, downstairs, I don't know, let's check up here.
Stand back for justice!
Nobody? Okay.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Hello, all.
Daxus.
Come to keep, have you?
No?
Yes, it is I, Daxus, the famous blue elf of Athkatla.
Blue elf?
No. Every time I say that, it seems even less true than it was the last time I said it.
Okay. I guess you are blue? Why are you blue? Let me guess. A spell gone awry? Wild mage? Wild magic?
Listen, folks. If you expected a real entertainer, perhaps your garden-riding megalomaniac of a mage, you're bound to be disappointed. And I know from experience that it's far better to be bound for gratification.
Nobleman is laughing. Another nobleman says, do you think he writes his own material? Noblewoman says, this elf is completely blue. Sounds like Nightcrawler. From X-Men. Wolverine used to call him elf. He probably still does.
I know we're here on business, but can we watch a bit more?
Oh, so he wasn't talking to them. Okay, why not?
One of these days, I'm going to figure out why you people keep laughing.
There are enough wonders in Faerûn to make bright blue skin seem ordinary, and there are chairs with more stage presence than I have. It's hard to say. It's hard to stay so stiff, pleasing the same people every night, but somehow I manage. He's a riot, says a nobleman. Another one says, innkeep. The elf will make Delasar's famous. Never let him leave. Noblewoman says, ha ha ha, can you believe how blue he is?
He's good. He is really good. Want to keep watching?
We might as well.
I'm glad. Really, I am. I'm so glad to see you all amused for whatever obscure reason.
And whoever made that remark about me not leaving, you are right. It's not going to happen. Just the other day, a woman came by to convince me I ought to pack my bags for some wild mage camp. I told her Delosar's Inn was camp enough for me. Nobleman says, holy helm, I think I'm going to burst. Another one says, bravo, bravo. And the woman says, haha, he's the color of the ocean. Yeah, I get it. He's blue.
Hey! He's talking about the hidden refuge. In public, no less. That's our cue. Let's go get him.
Okay. We'll get him. So these are the people laughing, gathered around him here. Wait. See if they have anything else to say.
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
He's quite the entertainer, you'll see.
Stand where you're at, peasant.
Have you ever seen a bluer elf? Amazing.
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
Daxus is a real showman, I think.
What? Who are you? And why are you interrupting my show? Let me guess, you'd like an autograph. Very well. It's fascinating what people will do to get me to spill a little ink.
This is your show. It's just people laughing at you and you're talking to them about stuff. No, I don't need an autograph. I want to talk to you about the Wild Mages Camp.
Oh, that blasted camp. Why do people keep harassing me about it?
Listen, we're trying to help you. Honest. You're in danger. The Red Wizards are rounding up the Wild Mages and doing terrible, awful, horrible, terrible things to us.
Well, listen here. I don't believe it. People call me the famous Blue Elf of Athkatla and come to see me every night.
Stops in mid-sentence. If I disappeared, everyone would know. I have an income. I have a name. I've even overcome my stage fright. It may be hard to believe, but my performance anxiety used to make me shrivel right up. I can't let you take all this away. Oh, he's gonna fight us now? A red wizard says, "There he is, with the troublesome half-elf as promised. Get them." Daxus, listen to me. Take this talisman, grip it tightly, and it'll teleport you to the camp. Get out of there. Out of here.
What? They are after me? I suppose you're right about all this. Very well.
I should grip it tightly, you say? Easy enough. The red wizard says, "The blue elf escaped. Hurry, get the others."
What? Squeezing? All right, I...
Oh. All right. What do we have? Thay and mercenaries. Red wizard. Patron. See, not all of them has turned. Okay, I got red wizard. And three Thayan mercenaries, right? One here. One there. And one there. One here. Okay, four mercenaries and a red wizard. Well, of course, we're all piling on the red wizard here. Gotta get the mage. And I've got some of these. Oh, the Omnian Guard is attacking the Red Wizard. Well, that should help. You know, got some experience, too. We used up the... Alright, we need a rest to get some of our spells back. Cast anything out. If I hit silence now, it's going to hit all of us. I don't know. Are these evil creatures?
I am ready, I think.
Was that Nira's spell going crazy? Or did the Red Wizard cast that? Oh, the Red Wizard's dead already. Who's he attacking? Airy, I guess? I gave my Talisman of the Hearthfire to Daxus. That should get him to the refuge safely and in no time. Okay, good. So, we should rest in town here before we leave. The only one injured is Yoshimo.
What?
Whoops.
Faster than chick, take a fast pass.
Where is she? Is she stuck? Airy.
I'll do it.
No help for you.
Yes? Fine. Such menial tasks. What is it?
Left.
You point, I punch.
Looks like the guards will... Yoshimo, Minsk, and the guards are dealing with this guy here. So let's, the rest of us can focus on the archer. Hit him. Wish it was combat music so I don't keep hearing that lady go, aw, aw. Take potions? I wanna, loot those from you.
What do you need? I am skilled at poisons. You require my counsel, yes?
Alright. Everyone pile on this guy. Sweet. We need to get back to Talana and tell her what happened. Alright, first we need to loot things. Then we can do that Talana stuff. Unidentified dagger. My lore is better than your lore. Is it you holding this? Not exactly, but you got room for it. Dart plus one. Yeah, I don't need them. Throw them. These are bolts of biting. There we go. Alright, well, let's see if we can... We analyzed it through lore. Get back to Talana. First we need a rest. And we're in a great place for that.
Sword bot kicking for goodness!
Except, did they kill the bartender? I don't know who the bartender is. Alanda. It's not Alanda. Well, I don't know where he's at. Omnian Guard's patron. Who is Alanda? I guess she's not the barkeep or whatever. I'd be glad that the murders be over with, but now the constant irritations of the guard is almost too much to bear. Don't you mean be too much to dare? Bear? Whatever? They might have killed the innkeep. I don't see him.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Before we walk back out there... Oh. Are you the innkeep? He is. Alright, let's rest. Good. Good, good, good. Let us go. I'm stuck. Pushing that guy around.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It's 4 p.m. Hear ye, hear ye. Alright, we're going to the east side. To look around barrels or something? In or near the crates? Who's this? Oh, yo! Bertrand the Companion. I don't remember seeing someone named this. Go away. You can't put my style. If the ladies see me with you, I'll never make a coin. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. I guess he's a companion in bed or something. Looking for crates. Or around crates.
You're a stranger.
My mother says that dogs have fleas, and so does the poor people. Okay. Here it be. This is a simple hairband. Its style is modest, functional, and a type often worn by commoners. It once belonged to the mother of Mereth, a young wild mage. I found the hairband that belonged to Mereth's mother. I'll give it to Mereth once I return to the Hidden Refuge, which is very shortly. As in, right frickin' now. Oil! Really? I think I have to go to the gate first? I can't travel straight there. Oh. We can travel there in any case. We need to walk off the map. I remember that. Oh, I was stuck in an endless... Okay. Let's see. Hidden Refuge. Bird.
Don't
wait.
Teach my hamster to suck eggs!
The whole thing's unmapped again. I do not want it to be unmapped. I mapped it myself.
You've returned. But look what you've returned to. All that we worked for, everything we sacrificed, up in smoke. Everything.
What happened here?
What do you think? The order happened.
I'm in shock. I can't believe this. This isn't real. This can't be real. Where did they go? We have to find them. We have to.
Yeah, I want to turn down the music a little bit because it got loud, but it seems to have calmed down for the time being. We will, Nira, but let us hear the full story.
Yes. Tell us what happened, Talana. I will kill whoever did this.
The Red Wizards must have tested our defenses for days.
We should have realized our traps were no match for Thayan cunning and arcane might. They came upon us swiftly and suddenly. We weren't gone that long.
The Wizards had magical protection and spells that undermined our own. Their mercenaries did the dirty work.
We were knocked out, taken alive, and dragged to their lair in Athkatla. I alone managed to escape and find my way back here.
What about Hayes? Was he here for the assault?
I fear the worst.
I am so sorry, T'Lana. If he's alive, we'll save him.
What about everyone else? Don't we want to save them, too? I mean, she's the only one left in the entire town. Or refuge, whatever.
Thank you, Mira. I know you'll try.
Where did they take you?
To their enclave in Joaquin's Promenade.
The enclave is in Joaquin's Promenade?
Yes. They sell magical wares there to support their activities in Arm.
Apparently they worried that imprisoning us wild mages would disturb the Weave and attract the cowled wizard's attention.
They're not worried now.
The Red Wizards seemed to have known we were here for some time. They were only waiting to strike until they raised enough cash to buy the cowls off. How did you escape?
It wasn't as difficult as you might think.
He's always saying the first sentence. When I awoke, I was restrained, but not yet imprisoned. I cast a spell that loosened my bonds, then slipped out quietly. Thankfully, the enclave is small. I soon lost myself in the bustle of Joaquin's Promenade. We convinced Daxus to come back here. How is he?
I feel so terrible for him.
We should have listened to him. He would probably have been safer entertaining guests at Delosar's. As you can see, he isn't here. The Red Wizards probably have him. We see. What should we do now?
We need to go to Athkatla, find the Red Wizard lair, and burn it to the ground.
We need to rescue everyone and make the Thayans pay with their lives. I agree, Nira, but we also need to think clearly.
I'm thinking plenty clearly. I clearly think the Red Wizards must die hot, itchy deaths.
Itchy deaths?
What else can you tell us, T'Lana? What else do we need to know? Be quick.
The Red Wizard Enclave is at the northeast end of Joaquin's Promenade, near a small temple of Ilmater and the Mithrest Inn.
Is that how you say that? I'll stay here and try to get things in order. It's as safe as any place else, and if any others escape, they may come here. All right. We've been over there, and there are a few places that we couldn't get into, so it's going to be one of those. Then we know our next destination. Thank you and farewell, T'Lana. Jahira says, we must proceed with caution. The Red Wizards are devious. They will expect retaliation. During our absence, the Order of Eight Staves destroyed the Hidden Refuge and abducted everyone there. T'Lana escaped from the Red Wizard Enclave in Joaquin's Promenade. She tells us most of the others remain there. We must make our way there soon if we wish to save those surviving wild mages. The camp's destruction has deeply affected Nira. She is sullen, vengeful, not her usual self. I'm worried about her. We are, huh? Nothing else to say?
Greetings, friends. Hello, Nira. I hope all is well, or as well as can be.
About as well as that. Certainly no better.
Is there something I can do for you?
Wow. They really just destroyed everything. I had no idea this was going to happen. Alright, before we go, hold on a second. Alright. Just in case there's anything.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Just in case there's any clue out here, I doubt it, but I also just want to clear the fog of war that has reappeared here. Things always look like oil slicks to me. I can go no further that way. Or at least we rested before that happened. Otherwise, we'd be resting now, and that would be, like, weird. They kidnapped everybody. We're just gonna sit here for 8 hours and rest. Nero would love that. I hate when that happens. King's Promenade.
Durman? Is that you? It has been some time.
Hmm.
Indeed. It has been a very long